For the chapter tutorials in Case 1, the journal report solution is provided for you. When comparing your journal report to the author's journal report, ignore the transaction number column. The transaction number is just a unique sequential number given to each transaction. If you make a mistake and have to delete a transaction, the transaction number is gone forever. When grading your assignments, I ignore the transaction number. If I were to expect your transaction numbers to be exactly the same as the author's, that would mean I would not be allowing you to delete transactions to correct mistakes. Part of learning is making mistakes. Now this type column is much more important. The type column tells us which window the transaction was entered in. It is very important that you enter the transactions in the correct window. So if you were ever confused about which window to use, you can look at this column to see which window the author used. Here is a list of the more common types seen on the journal report and the name of the QuickBooks window it refers to. You will learn about many of these windows in the upcoming chapters. You may want to make a list of these to refer to later.